What's up, guys? It's Mark, and I got some NBA 2K15, my career coming to you. I had so many issues with the fucking face scan on this thing. I must have tried for 3 hours, 2.5 hours to get everything done. It was just so frustrating. It wasn't accepting anything. I like hard reset my Xbox after about an hour or so, and then finally got it to actually scan my face. And then it was just the normal face scan issues that everybody has. So after probably like, I don't know, 12, 15 scans, I got something remotely close to my face that didn't have four eyes, and his lips weren't on his cheek and all this stuff. So I tried to add some hair and facial hair to make it look a little better. So this is where I am now. It's better, a hell of a lot better than it was. But I'm gonna, you know, when I get some more free time, try and get it down. I only got like, I don't know, 1,500 points that it selected, and there's people out there getting like 9,000, and a good scan is like 4,000, and the highest I could get was like 1,900, and I had like three eyes. It just sucked. So it is what it is. I will be making a point guard here. Desired team? I don't know. Celtics are my team, so I'm going to keep it at that.
I'm ready to ball.
Let's do the voice one since that's new. I am 5'9". I don't know if I want to do that or not. I do. 5'9". Let's do 170. Muscle tone. Lean. Ripped. I'll go with average. I don't want to be ridiculous. Nickname. The Flash. It always is. Number 7. Left. I can only go back to 86 here with my old ass. I got skinny shoulders. Alright, let's do this. Begin your career.
With the 60th pick in the 2014 NBA Draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Jeremy Brown from Oklahoma
City. Ah, this guy, and he's terrible.
Good night, everyone, and thanks for coming.
There's my guy. Your guy? Your guy was told by his agent that he was going to be a late first round, maybe second round draft pick. Your guy's supposed to be in New York with the rest of those chumps. Your guy's about to blow his freaking lid because his dream of being in the NBA is still just a dream.
Hey, chill, man. I know this isn't how we wanted it to go down. Believe me. Like I told you, you're my last best hope at the agency. If you wash out, I wash out with you. But I was thinking, maybe this was the best thing that could have happened to you.
How you figure that, genius?
Better to go undrafted and have a choice than to be picked late by a stacked playoff team where your chances of making the team are about as high as my chances of dating a supermodel, which, despite my contagious charm, are pretty freaking slim.
So what's the move, man?
This just affects our timing.
Gotta get some new pants first.
Just gotta keep working hard and be ready. Injuries, overhyped draft picks. Sooner or later, players are going to wash out, and they are going to call you. You hear me?
Yes, I hear you.
Good. Remember, Jordan was cut from his high school basketball team and made fools pay for it the rest of his career. Use the draft day slight as motivation, a chip on your shoulder at the beginning of a long journey. And like every journey, this one begins with a single step. So your first step is to keep working hard, and we'll find you a home before you know it.
All right, man. I'm believing in you, bro. Make it happen. Undrafted, basketball has been my life since day one. What am I gonna do now? This can't be the end. Is my dream really dead?
Okay. I know you've been staying in shape, working hard on your game, waiting for your shot.
Yeah, so when's that gonna be? Because you told me not getting picked was a good thing.
It was. It was. This is America. Freedom of choice and all that good stuff. And that is why I'm here. Now is the time. Teams are able to offer 10-day contracts at this point, and I've been on the phone nonstop. There is some definite interest in you.
What's that mean? I get to pick where I want to go?
Whoa. It's not that easy, my friend. But there are several teams willing to give you a little tryout, see if it makes sense for them to sign you.
Listen, man. First of all, you're not my friend. You're my agent. And second, where's the list? Because I'm ready to play.
Keep in mind that these teams have varying levels of interest. If you want the 10-day deal, you're going to have to work a lot harder to impress some of these teams than others.
Man, I don't care about that. Where's the list?
Okay, here's the list. Let me know where you want to go and I'll make it happen.
Alright, what are we going to do for teams? The Magic are just so bad. The Rockets, the Hawks, the Kings, ooh. We got some good choices here. Man, I can't get up there. Let's see. Might go Kings. Rockets are so good. The Hawks are so good. Houston, Atlanta, Sacramento. Let's go the Kings. Let's do the Kings. Let's see how this goes. Yes. Hit me.